for 2021, Jeep is adding an all-new L model to the lineup with three rows of seats that's built on an entirely new mechanical platform. The current two-row version returns this year virtually unchanged and will likely migrate to the new platform in 2022. To accommodate every lifestyle, Jeep offers both two- and three-row models in a variety of trims, from the affordable Laredo to the classy Summit. The standard V6 should suit most buyers' needs, but for customers who want more grunt, Jeep offers a potent V8. Those with off-road adventure on their minds should consider the Trailhawk, which comes with a two-speed transfer case and electronically controlled limited slip rear differential. Hill descent control and air suspension that provides additional ground clearance and tires better suited for rough terrain. Inside, the Grand Cherokee offers a comfortable cabin with plenty of convenience and luxury features. No matter the configuration, the Grand Cherokee has brawny towing capacity, 6,200 pounds for V6 models, 7,200 pounds with the V8 that kicks its usefulness up another notch. So what are your thoughts on this new 2021 Jeep Grand Cherokee L? Let us know in the comment section. For now, we leave you with the video to explore more.